To world news right now, Israel is bracing for a possible attack from Iran that could happen within hours. A U.S. official told the CBS News Network that a major attack could include more than 100 drones, dozens of cruise missiles, and possibly ballistic missiles aimed at military targets in Israel. Iran vowed to retaliate after a deadly airstrike on its embassy in Syria earlier this month. It blames Israel. The U.S. says steps have been taken to protect U.S. forces in the region.